Hi, I'm Michelle. What's your name?
And I'm Rowan.
And today we're going to plant a...
Celeborn.
Alright, so we have a few supplies for that. We have a spray bottle of water. What are these?
Seeds.
A paintbrush. Some soil. And our container. You can see that Rowan decorated his container. Nice. First, we're going to fill our container to about a centimeter from the top with the soil. All right, I'm going to level it out, remove any big pieces, and I'll let Rowan spray it with some water. Paintbrush.
Yeah.
This end of the paintbrush, we're going to use it to make little rows. Put our lettuce seeds in. So we've made three little rows in our container. Now I'm going to give you lettuce seeds and put them on the table.
Three.
Okay, so you want to space them apart by about a centimeter, so about the width of your finger, along the rows that we made. Once these start to grow, we'll be able to thin them out. Okay, so now you're going to take your paintbrush and use the brush end and brush the soil on top to cover those seeds. Just lightly cover them just with a brush.
Yeah.
All right. Now we can spray it with our sprayer.
Okay.
Making sure we're about as moist as a sponge. We'll keep it moist over the next few days, and in 7 to 10 days, our little plants will start to grow.
And have salad.
Thanks for watching our video. Check www.calhort.org for more info and tips.